I'm Jimi Hendrix, and this episode is called RP18. And the cowboy speaks on Empower Your Pattern 2.0.
I'm Jimi Hendrix. Remember the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints? Remember the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints and Success, Confidence, and Drive Coach. I'm here to show you that there are patterns to help you receive more, help you live a better and extraordinary life right now. So if you'll come with me, I will show you these patterns. Walk in. Let's go.
I am so excited, grateful, and delighted that once again, you are going to be hearing from a great mentor of mine who I just, last night I went to a house meeting with some friends of mine in the business, and via Zoom, we all sat around in the hall meeting and listened to this wonderful man. Here we go, Randy Hedge.
So I stopped because I got something I want to tell you. It ain't the treadmill's fault you ain't losing weight. You hear me? Just because you join the gym, just because you have a gym membership, that don't mean you're going to lose weight. You got to put your big butt on that treadmill. You got to work out. You got to cut them calories. You got to increase your exercise. You have to do your part. What's my point? There's so many people out there who say they're looking for a side hustle. They're looking for a way to improve their life. And I believe there's a bunch of you want that. But let me tell you the truth. You're going to have to work. And you're going to have to work hard. And it ain't always going to be easy, and it's not fun, and there's going to be days you doubt it, you hate it, you want to quit. But just like losing weight, if you stick with it, if you're consistent, you're persistent, you can obtain your goal. Just like losing weight, it's harder for some people than others. Some of us, we're just a little more addicted to chocolate and whiskey and all them things we shouldn't like, right? So your journey might be a little harder than the next guy. You might have to pay a bigger price. But I promise you, there are so many examples of people who want to lose weight and who've done it. Just like there's so many people who wanted to create a home-based passive residual income. So, look, I'm getting a little peeved at all these people making these wild income projections and telling you in a matter of days, weeks, or months, you're going to make six figures. That's just unrealistic. Does it happen? Am I calling those people a liar? No, there's rare instances, but it ain't normal, and it ain't going to happen for average people like you and me. But what I am here telling you is if you're willing to work, if you're willing to pay the price, if you're willing to continue consistently, persistently, follow a proven system, I know I can help you create some residual income. You might not even like doing it, but the results, it'd be worth it. So quit blaming the treadmill you ain't losing weight, and quit blaming these side hustles and home-based businesses. If you fell for that mess that it's easy, look, when they tell you if you're lazy, if you're broke, if you don't want to work, this is a side hustle for you, you deserve to be scammed. Because I promise you, I don't know anywhere in life where lazy, broke people who don't want to work can truly build something. So if you're ready for some real talk, if you're ready to truly try to do something different with your life, My information's up there. Go check out the two home-based businesses I promote that I actually make money from. One of them I've been doing 18 years, same company. The other one I've been doing a couple of months now. I ain't saying that they're for everybody, but I am saying everybody can do it, because if I can, I guarantee you, you can. But you got to get your mind right. You got to get your expectations right. And damn, you got to work. Come on. Where did we get this idea that you ain't got to work no more? I'm just going to show you how to work smarter instead of harder. I'm going to show you how you can leverage your effort. I'm going to show you how you can scale your effort and how over time you can truly create something that will pay you passive residual income. It's real, but it ain't for lazy, broke people that don't want to work. Come on, you're smarter than that, ain't you? If what I've said made sense, it don't cost nothing to talk to me. Get the information, reach out, we'll visit. If it seemed like a fit for you and me, if you seem to be one of those people that you understand what life is about and you ain't looking to blame a treadmill, I probably want to talk to you. Have a good one.
I tell you what. I love this man as a mentor. And I'll tell you something else. Last night when he was talking, giving the presentation, I took some notes. Maybe later on in the series, you'll be hearing from a good mentor of mine also, who I'm hoping to get a chance to meet. It's Presley Swaggerty, the coach. And of course, those of you who've been listening long term, say since, well, January, then you know how I feel about side hustles. And you know what? Randy is right. If they're called side hustle, what idiot decides that it don't involve work? That's what hustle stands for, is work. Abraham Lincoln, he said this, good things come to those who wait, comma, but it's for those left behind, for the ones who hustle. Ooh, I know. That is a lot to swallow right there, isn't it? I know it is. Hope you enjoy listening to Empower Your Pattern 2.0. Subscribe, join Pattern Realm. Until next time, don't just sit there and take it. Build your dreams so you can take it. Do what others don't so you can be what others won't. And do what others want so you can have what others can't. Please share with Mama San, Papa San, and everyone. This is Jimi Hendrix saying until next time, choose, act, and pursue happiness. And remember this, from the bottom of my heart, Jimmy loves you. I really love you.